On February 25th, Bucks County Community College held a ceremony to celebrate construction progress on the college's new Science Center, which is set to open in the spring semester of 2017.
The new Science Center is articulated by a sweeping glass wall that provides views out to the campus green and the creation pool. An outdoor plaza provides ample seating and is linked to the indoor commons area.
Take your breath away when you watch the video that we got to watch of the virtual tour. And while we all want to actually be in the building, it's great to see what it could be.
At the ceremony, they presented a time capsule and a virtual tour of the state-of-the-art center.
This morning, we've asked each speaker to place an item in our symbolic time capsule, which is a travel trunk once owned by George and Stella Elkins Tyler.
The windows into each room provide an opportunity to put science on display for both people walking down the corridor as well as students in the adjacent lab.
Every single day, the excitement that people come in, the faculty, staff, students, looking forward to this thing to be completed.
They are referring to the new science facility as the STEM building, which is an acronym for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics.
We know that our country needs folks in STEM in order to be competitive around the world, in order to help us develop new technologies.
The $17 million project is aimed to expand the science program and attract new students.
It's really the first phase of our STEM initiative and of our effort to transform the Newtown campus.
Dr. Shamblatt explains how more changes will be made to the Newtown campus to accompany this addition.
In Founders, we will have new physics, engineering, and health labs. And so we really are working through the whole STEM area.
The building's opening is approximately 11 months away, and faculty and students are both very eager.
It's going to be a great catalyst to our STEM programs.
This has been George Means reporting for The View from Bucks.